asam payetia obanyansa fuso obunbia wonka na asam they mafu to sam kakre wa supeme yo kofi o my ya woman o mani ya mama na.
The kind of history that we do here is the general one, but when you come up there, it's a different thing altogether. There are professionals who are specialists in their own fields.
History gives you the best base.
On behalf of management, to say a big thank you to the Historical Society.
Very announcement to be given to you and then your careers in history. And then we want to encourage you that education doesn't end here at the SHS level. There's more at the university, and then our panelists here will give you more insight on that. So first of all, I'm Richard Afia, the PR for the society. Thank you.
I'm Ford Obama, the president for Historical Society of the University. And we are here this afternoon to just come and then tell you one or two things, present the issue, and then take the opportunity to donate some exercise book to you. And then we are here to assure you that you are not alone, for that matter, history society, any tertiary institution, you have your support.
Africa had social interactions among themselves before the Europeans came. It is telling you that, forget about that perception that the Eurocentric literature tells you that you only began to live and have life when you met the Europeans. Africans, Africa for any beer. More than 1,000 years before even Jesus Christ came to this world.
Politics.
can you bring the wafa? Empower where is na winya? Yamin shira, amani payo de foa. Enyanum, yafa yamin shoya juma na yamin beshoyen. Abra elboya, emo yamira e.
I'm very happy to have seen my people here. Once I know that they are here, I know that things will be okay here. We are just here to encourage you. We are not imposing anything on you. We brought the books and the other things that you will see very soon, just for you to remember that you were once here, and we'll come again to visit. And also to take your questions if you have any questions for us.
So, Ter, we would like to ask what actually motivated this initiative for you guys to kind of undertake. You could have done anything else, but what really kind of pushed you people to undertake this humanitarian initiative?
Well, first, it's about corporate social responsibility. And we also felt that people are being discouraged about the reading and the studying of history at the secondary school level. So we decided to embark on this trip just to encourage the students and also to motivate the teachers in a way to teach and study history in the appropriate manner.
And sir, please, what are your expectations? Definitely you are giving books out to the students. What are your expectations from them also?
I believe that, you know, this is just for the remembrance of the days that we have met them. But aside from that, you know, one question that kept coming was about after history, what next? So we have listed some of the specific professional activities that a historian can be involved in. And we also believe that the exercise book will help in their studies as well. And the kind of interaction we have had with them will also be productive. Now, I think we have cleared their minds as to the reading and the study of history, especially in their professional life or their careers after school. So it's been well, and the way we have been received, I think that once again we'll plan and maybe come back in a certain way just to also make sure that what we have started will not go waste.
Thank you very much, sir. So I'm here with a fine gentleman. I would like to ask the name. Please, what's your name?
My name is Frederick Aye. I'm president of Historical Society of KNUST.
Thank you very much, Mr. President. So I would like to ask, what motivated the executive board of the association to take this initiative?
Well, we have been to senior high schools before, and then we just moved from senior high to the university. And then when we were in SHS, we saw that when students, like tertiary students, visit, and then they really motivated us a lot. I can't remember my school days when some university students from KNUST also came there. It was a motivation for us, so we decided to also come around and then encourage the students, especially the history students, to tell them that they are not alone, and then history department at KNUST supports them.
Thank you very much, Mr. President, and this has been Chela News GJ.